Hello, my dear students. Welcome to online classes of physical education. Students, we are in the second topic, sports and nutrition. And today we are going to discuss about the topic micronutrients. Here, the term micro means the nutrients which are required in a less amount in our body. Right? Micronutrients are required in less amount, but these are very necessary for our body's proper functioning, and it also helps in the various good chemical reactions to occur in the body, right? In the micronutrients has two types. First is vitamins and second is minerals. Today we are going to take a topic that is vitamins. These are of two types, fat soluble and water soluble. In the fat soluble, they are the vitamin A, D, E and K. In the other part, water soluble vitamins are vitamin B complex. Why we are calling complex? There are lots of vitamins in this, under this vitamin B, right, and vitamin C. Vitamins are the chemicals which are required in small amount to our body, keep our body healthy. Vitamins increases immunity power of a person, right, and vitamins do not provide any kind of energy, but yes, of course, these are very essential for various chemical reactions in our body, like repairing and maintenance of various tissues. Types of vitamins. We have two types of vitamins, fat-soluble vitamin and water-soluble vitamins. The fat-soluble vitamins are those which are soluble, which can easily soluble in the fat. But the other type is water-soluble. In this, we are discussing about the fat-soluble vitamins. These vitamins are the elements of carbon, hydrogen and oxygen, right? These are mentioned below. Vitamin A. Vitamin A was discovered by Dr. McCullum. This vitamin is of yellow color, and this is very necessary vitamin for the normal growth on and development of eyes and skin. Night blindness and xerophthalmia is main disease which occurs by deficiency of vitamin A. Vitamin D. This vitamin is very important for strong bones and teeth. This is also known as sunshine vitamin, because this vitamin we get from the sun rays, or we can say this vitamin get activated by our body by taking sunbath. Rickets is the deficiency of vitamin D, in which the bones of children are deformed. Vitamin E. This vitamin is very necessary for the proper functioning of adrenal gland and sex gland. And vitamin E also cure from the cancer. And the deficiency of vitamin E are degeneration of muscles, paralysis and slow growth of the human body. And its deficiency also causes the death of the child in the womb of the mother, right? Next vitamin is vitamin K. This is very important vitamin for normal blood clotting. Sometimes if there will be a cut, there is a cut in our body, and it is very necessary for that time, because if there will be no blood clotting, our bleeding cannot be stopped, right? And its deficiency may cause anemia. Anemia means there will be less amount of blood in our body. It just because of the excessive bleeding. We already discussed about the characteristics of each fat soluble vitamin, but with this chart we can get to know the sources of vitamin. Fat soluble vitamins, first is vitamin A. The sources are ghee, milk, curd, papaya, carrot, fish, egg yolk, etc. Right? Vitamin D, egg yolk, fish, sunlight. Sunlight is the main source of vitamin D. Tomato, carrot, and cod liver oil are the other sources of vitamin D. Vitamin E, we get vitamin E mostly from the green leafy vegetables and the coconut oil. And the main source of vitamin K is green leafy vegetables and cauliflower, spinach, cabbage, tomato, potato, etc. Thank you for today, and next topic we will discuss about the water soluble vitamins.